I'm sorry, man. I really thought you were the one. But it's time the Jets move on from quarterback Sam Darnold. Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to Jets News, your number one source for all things Jets. My name is Will, and today we'll be discussing 8 possible trade destinations for Sam Darnold. Now, we've all heard the rumors that have come out today. The Jets are fielding calls for Darnold. Now, we don't know with what teams and what they want in exchange for him, but today we'll just do some speculation as to where he might end up. So let's do this. The first trade destination I have for Darnold is the Colts. They're obviously in need of a quarterback after Phillip Rivers' retirement, and I just don't think they want to go with Jacoby Brissett full time. Darnold would fit right into their pass-happy scheme, so I think this is a definite possibility, maybe even the most likely possibility. The next destination would be the New Orleans Saints. Someone's got big shoes to fill as Drew Brees is retiring. I could see the Saints maybe swinging an offer for Darnold, but honestly, I think it's going to be either Taysom Hill or Jameis Winston quarterbacking the Saints next year. Now, Sean Payton's given all indication that Hill is his guy, but something tells me famous Jameis is going to be slinging it for the Saints next year. Another possibility is the Washington football team. Now, with Alex Smith departing, you could say they're in need of a quarterback, but honestly, unless Taylor Heineke leaves, I can't see them swinging an offer for Darnold. So this is a long shot, but it's still definitely a possibility. Now, one of the most talked about possible destinations for Darnold has been the Texans. Obviously, it would have to come in a deal for Deshaun Watson. But who's to say the Texans even like Darnold, if they even see a future for him in Houston? I really don't know about this one. A lot of people think it would happen, but something tells me, my gut is telling me, that Sam Darnold is not going to be a Texan next year. Now, next up is the Pittsburgh Steelers. Many people crossed this off Darnold's list after they signed Dwayne Haskins, but I'm not convinced. I think they could still bring Darnold in and have a little quarterback competition between the two. In fact, I'd say it's likely that they're going to swing a deal for him, but we'll see. I could be wrong. A long shot possibility is the San Francisco 49ers. Now, I know a lot of people were unhappy with Jimmy Garoppolo, and that's why this is even on Darnold's radar. But honestly, he took them to the Super Bowl 2 years ago and was hurt much of last year. I know people are upset with him, but honestly, I think the 49ers stick with him. Next up is the Las Vegas Raiders. A lot of people have been unhappy with Derek Carr after another late season collapse. So it wouldn't be unlikely that they'd try and trade for Sam Darnold to try and have a fresh start. Now, this would be dependent on whether the Jets even want Derek Carr. He's hesitant to throw the deep ball. He hasn't looked like his 2016 MVP candidate self. So honestly, this could happen, but I don't think the Jets would be interested in Derek Carr, to be fully honest. The final possibility I could think of for Darnold is the Chicago Bears. Now, obviously, Mitch Trubisky, Nick Foles, they haven't been getting it done. The entire Chicago offense hasn't been getting it done, to be frank. I could see Darnold going here. I could see them swinging a trade for him. However, I wouldn't like to see it, honestly. I don't think the Bears would be able to develop him. I think Darnold would stay the same or maybe even regress. It would be terrible for his career, so I really hope this doesn't happen. But honestly, it makes sense. It could. So that's it for my possibilities. So where do I think he's gonna go? So the most logical thing for me, just looking at it on paper, would be the Colts. They're in need of a quarterback. It'd be a nice plug and play situation for them. However, something tells me the Steelers are gonna bring in Darnold and they're gonna have a quarterback competition between him and Haskins. And it's gonna be highly publicized. Haskins is gonna talk some trash. Darnold's going to keep quiet because he's a good boy, and he's going to emerge as the starting quarterback for Pittsburgh. They may even get on Hard Knocks for this. Who knows? I think it'd be a really interesting situation, and I would look forward to seeing it. All right, guys, that's it for me. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please, if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to hit 100 subscribers by the end of the month. So leave where you think Sam Darnold is going to go in the comments below. I'm really curious to hear your opinions. All right, guys. So stay safe, and as always, go Jets!